What we have here is the latest addition into our product line of providing surface mount solutions to our customers and end users. We feel that this is the next step to take in terms of providing a much more robust audio solution to our end user. Maybe that's a great set of speakers like in a spa setting or at a winery, all the way up to maybe, you know, a bar setting, a small venue club setting. We also offer a 10-inch sub, which complements the entire range. Surface mount speakers, especially for these types of applications, the control of the directivity is highly important. You can be off axis and still hear all those mids and highs, still hear cymbals and things. They don't drop off and disappear when you move off to one side or the other. Acoustically, we have highly efficient woofer and tweeter designs in there so that we can provide a high SPL when needed, but also to deliver clear, crisp sound across the audio band. The design is meant for both indoor and outdoor application, so the material selection is very important. In the case of outdoor use, we want to make sure that it can stand up to the environmental elements that it may be placed in. It could be in a hot desert setting outside, it could be by the ocean, it could be in a community enclosed pool where there's chlorine and such. So we chose materials that are highly resistant to fading with the aluminum grill. It's not susceptible to corrosion. And our cable management panel on the back is also a sealed type of panel so that we don't get water intrusion. What I'm most happy about is our ability to achieve the acoustic performance that we were looking for. I think we've done a great job of picking the right materials, not just for the aesthetics, but also for the performance aspect of these loudspeakers, the drivers, the transformer. I'm very happy with how we've been able to voice this as a family. And if you go from one to the next, you know what it is. You know, it's like, yeah, that's the AS series.